So I don't think that my mic is going to be picking it up, but I think that my Switch's fan just kicked on. Yeah, the Switch's fan is really, really powerful, like, surprisingly so. Hoping to get a fireball out of that. Like, once you screw up that cycle. Well, still going for a gold, but that's like a second slower. I didn't have that. Possible now? Let's see. I'll go for the fast first kind of fight. That really tells you everything that you need to know about how unoptimized this run is so far. Stop getting golds and just get the world record. Oh, I'm not you. World record holder, author pages. Magic. Big deal. This is like 3 seconds. Honestly, probably not even that much because you have to wait for the thing to respawn. Murdoch, thank you very much for the good luck. Okay, I really wanted that. John Carlos, thank you for the good luck. I do have Franker Face Z, but my chatty isn't updated yet. I'm gonna kill a couple of flowers and really, really hope that I get some heart drops. If I want it. So, the flowers have a fairly high drop rate for hearts. So this is pretty notably bad luck. I mean, yeah, I know what, I see the PPMA, and I'm aware of the Looking Out of Winter Wonderland demo. Heart. I would agree. PPMA inside of a snow globe is definitely the perfect sign of a hard maze. Also real bad on this screen. I tried real hard to throw it away. That's fine. I didn't want a gold anyway. but I'm gonna get one. Stressful room. It was fine. It was super fine. How did the pig lose his eye? Don't know. Doesn't seem to want to talk about it. It's not fine. Gonna be real with you all. Not fine. Am I doing keto again? Probably quit for the week that I'm visiting off and the week of GDQ and do it again. Thank you. be real, I'd really love a heal. That's very kind of you. Time for Big Venom. Let's go. Got it begins. That sucks. That super sucks. I need to stop going for that juke. Yo, Smite with the Huge Host. Welcome, everyone. If you're not familiar, this is a new game called Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. It's super fun. Definitely worth your time if you're looking for a new, really fun game that captures the feeling of retro video games without, you know, falling into the pitfalls of, well, pixel art, so that makes it retro. How's it going, Dark Button? It's a good pig. It's true. Also, it's a good snake. Thank you. Wow, I didn't know that there was a Team Evil Cat, but fair enough. You can be a fan of whoever you want. Even if it's an evil cat. There's no law against it. Crystal Cavern's music is real strong. Are you though, Yuna? Are you evil? I don't think that's true. Yeah, Seer Sky. The music in this game is super strong. Apologize for the sniffing. Got a bit of a flu. Definitely not going to stop for the rest of the stream. Strong soundtrack definitely makes a game all the more fun. Yeah, so far. So far the strats aren't too bad. We're getting some golds. I have not been able to read your message yet after this stream. Thank you for the good luck. Yeah, this game is super worth playing on. It's real fun. Kuhn plays. Yeah, I really love this game. Hey, Sven. That's not what I mean. That's a minor time lapse.
Boing.
cannot get hit by the bomb. Yeah, you could probably just bounce up off one of those mosquitoes. That would be a pain in the ass, though. Yo, Rocket Puncher, how's it going? I'm not sure if that was meant to be a pun, but if it was, well done. You can make that jump with the snake, but I think it might be framed. It's real hard, no matter what. Muncha, thank you very much for the good luck. Thank you. Rocket Launcher, thank you so much for gifting a tier 1 sub to Muncha Koopas. Just a reminder, all the money that I make from streaming, cheers or through subs, all gets passed along to Extra Life charity drive that's linked in my stream info, so makes me feel real good, but it also helps out sick kids. Pretty darn. You want random fractions to start showing up. Yeah, I think a lot of people have that problem. Yeah. BioSpark45, thank you very much for the 100 bits. With the charity hashtag, even better. You're glad Wonder Boy got such a good revival. Yeah, I definitely agree with you there. Not gold. Yeah, I'm wearing my golds out. Soon I'm gonna be out of golds. That's what this world is coming to. Yeah, this is a Switch game. Super, super fun. Definitely worth your time. You should learn the speedrun, then we can race at AGDQ. Okay, see, now that sucks. Odds of me dying here are quite high now. Since that gives me my potion back, and the mines are now swept. So that loses a few minutes. What? Okay, apparently not all of the mines are gone. The problem is that I have to be good to make this game not fun. That death that I just took kind of proves that I'm not good. No! Oh, I'm angry. Stupid time here. I'm frustrated. Slow down. I'm aware of. Thank you for reminding me. But I just lost like 5 minutes in the past 10, so that ain't good. Wrong button. There we go. I'm a super idiot. That is what you want to do, though. Comedy run. Good. Okay, so that resets that time. I just lost more time than it takes to get soup off. So, no, this world record is anything but enviable, even if it records at all. That's how you do it. That's exactly how you do this. D-boost strat, or iframe boost rather, more so than D-boost. I feel real good about that one. I missed it too until just now. So. I'm also just a total dunce. Thank you. Yeah, fireballs trivializes that boss. And then, of course, dashing does multi-hits. But fireballs, I think, is strat one, and then once you take a hit. Yeah, you should get the fire. It's good tech. I've tried, I haven't gotten it yet. I'm sure there is a way, but I haven't gotten it. Did I not get the armor? I did. Will you not upgrade my armor? This is going to be a very tense run all of a sudden. So that's good. Just like it to be known that I'm very upset. I bought the daggers! I'm not a smart person. I got the bracelet, I didn't get the armor. Eating my junk constantly. Is this game worth 40 bucks? Absolutely. I've really had a ton of fun. I don't think that I can get to the, what's it called? Salesman. Okay, you can skip that cycle. Hey, Frost Castle, how's it going? The new Monster Boy is fantastic. I'm really enjoying it. My dragon split is pretty strong, so. Not only is my dragon split strong, but now I don't have ice armor. This is worthwhile. Good to know that I can get up that way. Yeah, I'm playing on Switch. Okay. Well, that armor already paid for itself. So much for 18 months in a row. You're right, that is almost 69 months, and that's very nice. You picked up your copy for the Soldier Game console? Oh gosh. I hope that arrives when I'm visiting. Yeah. want to talk about it just now. Oh, that was a good visual. It's apparently not. Okay, cool. Yo, CT, it's going pretty well. How about yourself? Alright, everyone. This is the Sonic Room. So keep your eyes peeled, and you just might see Sonic the Hedgehog. Everything has gone wrong. Thank you. That one was at least understandable. I'm an idiot. Let's just take that full heal, eh? Every time. I do that every time. Don't worry, Auth, I'm not gonna beat the record. It's not gonna happen. Okay. Wrong button. That's cool. Barely. Barely got it. Honestly, I'm playing really bad. An increasingly severe headache, which I'm gonna be real with you. Not helping me with this whole speedrunning thing. Picora 1701, thank you very much for the bits. Can't believe how long it took either of us to figure out that that was what you do. could drop a potion. I wouldn't complain. No, no potion. There. Yeah, this would be a pretty good case for us. For either. Five days of the moon, instead of moon. I keep on forgetting to try and go for skip cycles. Mostly because it's basically impossible. Totally tripped this run away. The hitbox isn't super obvious on this. About a minute. I can PB, but not world record. Let's just play the rest of this clean. How's it going, Dawson Bailey? Maybe actually purchase the thing this time? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that was definitely me disagreeing, but ultimately it worked out. No, it's almost certainly not going to be caught by that gun. There needs to be a way to bypass this. Watching my time. Thank you. Radix Ferens, thank you very much for the good luck. Yeah, I am slowly but surely just destroying my chances, so... I mean, yeah, you don't have to say it. Every time. That. Thank you. I did the key okay. Lost time though, so I didn't do the key that well. Well. Embarrassing. Super embarrassing. What's going on? We'll be right back. You've been going the long way to get over here. Oh, no, I don't use any macro keys. That would definitely be cheating. Just a regular old pro control. You don't mean for the game. Got it. Stream decks are okay. I need to finish working on my Linux support. almost no way that I would. Okay, apparently, like, that race is super easy, actually. He got lost. Yeah, something. Sonata number 8. yes, this game is really, really good. Highly recommend it. I've got no one cycle. You know, I think warping from inside the cathedral might be faster. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I feel like this is right, but I'm not sure why. Shoot, 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 shoot. Give me a map. Give me a map. You're going to a different spot in the sewers. That's fine. That was embarrassing.
Thank you.
Not what I wanted to do, but you know what? We got what we're doing. Robot. I'm going to spray. are you doing? Oh, this guy again. Shoutouts to the Wizard of Booze. Spinner by 3 to 4 minutes. Congratulations. It's a big improvement. No PB, just golds. Well, still, golds improvement is nice. Unfortunate miss I've got better strats for that fight, though. Hey, PB pace. That's a disappointment. Same thing. I love this crap. Hockey, have you not seen... Yeah, I guess you haven't seen this game yet. It's real good. Yeah, this is super rad. So we use in-game time, and that removes loads. So there should not be a fast disruption. Yeah, and we verified that it does include menus, so... At some point, I didn't even think to look. I need to rewatch the VOD now. Somehow I don't remember where the thing is. The shortcut. So I'm gonna go the long way around again. You know, like an idiot. Yeah, this game has glitches. Thank you. Arctic Reverse, thank you so much for 10 months in a row. Yeah, the soundtrack is super good in this. Arctic Revis, thank you very much for pressing the big purple button. I hope you're doing well. Yeah, huh, that makes sense. so much. Can't use the fast strap for the next phase. That makes sense. Thanks for the GG. Yeah, Cyclone, that strat's really good. I was playing around with it last night, and it turns out it's really, really good. This isn't gonna last though. This run is trash. I'm gonna get a much better run tomorrow. $2.45 soon? Yeah, for sure. 245 doesn't even require that I like super perform. I just have to not screw up huge. Yeah, I also can't wait for Monster World 6, especially given the reward for 100%. I don't want to mention the 100% thing on stream because it might be a spoiler for people who do care. But if you check out White Zephyr's Twitter, there's a good screenshot of it. Just PB'd with a headache and, like, literally a sniff track throughout the entire run. I'm a little bit upset about that. I should have choked it away. I tried to choke it away. I tried real hard. That's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying I can't believe how awesome I am. I can believe that I am not particularly awesome. That's a fairly easy thing to believe, in fact. No, definitely not one more. I almost didn't do this run. Now I'm gonna go eat a lot of aspirin, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. To be clear, when I say a lot, I mean one recommended dose, but... Yeah, eating mosquitoes in this game gives you a health up. It's real good. This track is so, so good. Yeah, hockey, that's... Yeah. That picture makes me want to play Monster World 6. I can't wait. I really hope that that means that there's a Monster World 6 coming. Because that's real good. Yeah, this is Monster World 5. According to the devs, they got the okay from the creative director of the Wonder Boy series. So this is legitimately Monster World 5. That's why you might have come in just a little bit too late to see it, but we collected the Salamander Cross, which you probably remember from Wonder Boy the Dragon's Trap. We collected the Wonder Boy's Hammer from Wonder Boy, and we collected the Ocarina from Wonder Boy and Monster World. Those were three artifacts that we had to collect. So, yeah, this is Wonder Boy 7, Monster World 5. Five elixirs, two deaths. I mean, that's not a bad collection of numbers, but this was still a trash run. I need to reduce both of those numbers substantially. But it's progress, so can't be too upset.